Hi, Mr. Mooney.
Mrs. Carmichael, you have done some ridiculous things in your day, but would you explain why you took Mr. Bailey's monkey to a psychiatrist?
Yeah, lady, I'd like to wait till we're both stars, then we can go together.
You mean this is really a monkey and you're really Mr. Mooney?
Well, do I look like Rebecca of Sunnybrook Farm?
Made me the happiest girl in the world.
Well, bully for me.